I'm addicted to a drug and it's making me weak. It ain't like that cold crack, meth, or LSD. I'm working hard to fix this shit for the better of me, so I can live a day with more than an hour of sleep. I lay awake and I question the moment, the tense. Instead of counting woolly fuckers jumping over a fence, the 4 a.m. came by, man, that time is a call. I cry myself to sleep, puzzled, bottled up in a ball. It hallucinates your body wrapped around like a hug. It can tear your life away more than any other drug, and you wanna hide it back and push it under the rug. In case you haven't guessed, the pill that I'm taking is love. It was the first day I spoke to her, my heart beat fast. I tried to say hi but choked on my words as she passed. I didn't know what I would start, but in my head I was hoping, not knowing the name of, I would be left heartbroken. I took a look into her eyes and found a world of beyond. I saw a future of me hugging her tied in my arms. Her soft dark hair moved gently through the side of my palms. It was the first time I felt loving through my blood. It was calm. She attracted me more than I did anyone else. She would flirt, she'd call me cute, I call her pretty as well. We talked for 2 months. I'd go to watch a basketball game. She'd ask me where I played and try her best to do the same. There was an unbreakable bond, one to abide, but it could only be broken by the secret she'd had. I told her all my honesty, man, I did nothing but try. But did I try too hard? Intend to break a part of me inside. We talk about movies, pizza, soda, and Kurtz. The first time we talked was when I helped her with her homework. There were nights of many laughter, talking, having fun, and dreaded times to comfort her like when her sister was gone. But when we stuck by each other, duo partners in crime. Oh, how I look back and how I miss those simple times. I grab my skin to pitch it tight, I wanna open my eyes, but I only see darkness. My heart is breaking inside. Many weeks go by, my mind is stuck in the mess. It's a struggle out of bed to get up, they ain't even dressed. I can't bear the pain, I grab my phone, a message I sent. She picks up the phone and reads it, throws it back in the bed. I remember on that day in the week I was left to find the broken pieces that were taken from me in theft. I felt too hard playing saying she's the one that is mine. It was that year, baby, you said it more than plenty of times. But I can't say shit, she didn't cheat or disrespect me. She was kind of loving, I knew from the moment she met me. She taught me how to love and keep my feet on the ground. Next time we'll be together, but I'd love to see you around. And all I really want to do is say to you that I'm sorry about the time that you were fine, but I couldn't help worry. And I know you're gone and that the best is what you inform me. And I know I talk about it, but forever it haunts me. But if I look into the bright side, there is a new day. I'm hoping that if you hear me, don't throw it away. We got some time to think about it and what I should say, but it's just not meant to be.
That, hey,